favorite toy as a kid will have to be my Lionel from Thundercats.
What was my favorite toy as a kid? Easy. It's a big wheel. Isn't that everybody's favorite toy?
With the sword. If it didn't have the sword, then I didn't want to bother.
My brother and I are like really close in age. We're about 17 months apart. And we had these two G.I. Joes. And their names were Paco and Cinco de Mayo for some reason.
My favorite toy as a kid was probably my original Nintendo. But I had a little problem when I played Mario Brothers is that I had to be Luigi. So I would not play unless I was a second player.
It had to be a Transformer. I played with Transformers. I was a tomboy. And I just loved cars when I was a kid. So I loved turning the monsters into cars and playing with them and stuff. My celebrity crush is Johnny Depp.
Gwen Stefani.
My celebrity crush, obviously, Brad Pitt.
I don't know what a hollerback girl is. I don't care, but she's got that blonde hair. Been following her since No Doubt, which had a little thing right here. And yeah, she gets it done.
Vicky Guerrero. Just imagine her in a pair of stockings.
I think my celebrity crush has been since I was like really young. Lenny Kravitz, sort of weird, but just so cool.
I would have to say my celebrity crush is Natalie Portman, because A, I love her name Natalie, and B, she's very, very, very attractive.
Zooey Deschanel, who I first saw in Almost Famous a couple years ago, and she's kind of blown up since then, and she's really cute in this movie called 500 Days of Summer that I like a lot.
Gosh, so hot. Yeah, Natalie Portman.
Who's the best dressed WWE superstar in the locker room?
I think it would be easier for me to tell you who's the worst dressed.
It's me. You guys crazy? It's me.
I always like Sheamus because outside of the ring, he always has his little top hats on.
I mean, there's so many awful, like Hornswoggle and Zach.
It would have to be me. I stays fly. You know what I'm saying? You know, I stay with the name brand apparel. You know, you just can't rock name brand. You gotta know how to wear it and when to wear it.
Two superstars that are the best dressed, and they are Primo and Epico. And it's because they're with me.
I'd say The Miz is pretty well dressed, as much as I hate to say it. I'm not a big fan of The Miz, but he has some nice clothes.
Unless you regularly wear a fanny pack, then I don't really know.
If you would like to have your questions answered by a WWE superstar or diva, send your tweets to @WWE Inbox now.